I'm Charlotte Davis. I'm the after school director at Tamarack Elementary School. Started there in 2000, still going. We did have a child there. He no longer goes there. Had a very bad home life, had trust issues, would not even let anybody, you know, give them a hug, high five them. It took me, I don't know, half of last year, and finally, he started opening up to me and started, you know, how are you today, Miss Charlotte? You know, I never once, even when he didn't let me hug him, I still told the boy I loved him. And he's not there no more, but I know where he's at and I still check on him. But he had that trust in me, but it took several months for that child to start opening up to me. And it broke my heart. I would go home and cry because I know how the home life was. But it took everyone in that building to daily to tell him, you know, you're special, you know, you can do this. We make every child feel important, no matter what they look like or where they come from. We make them feel loved. There's no child left behind at Tamarack Elementary School. We love every one of them. Every day, I try to say I love you to every one of those kids in that school, because I might be the only one that says that that day. As long as I have kids under that building, under that door, I'm gonna make them how I want them to treat other kids. It's just, you have to love everybody. Be kind. If there's something on my mind, I'm gonna stand up for all my after school directors, staff, children. If there's a kid that's upset or just needs that time to walk down the hallway just to let his anger or, you know, his problems out, just give him that time. I'm gonna stand up for the child, the adult, anybody that needs someone to stand up for them. I'm there for them. I don't care where you come from, what school you're at. If you need something, let me know. I am Charlotte Davis, and I am an advocate all the way.